Jordan from Sound Killers, and today I'm going to finish up on the pineapple Seamoss juice. So I've got just a little container, and I've got a clean dish towel around it that I'm going to use and make a little sieve, and I'm just going to strain off. So this is from the rice cooker, yeah? And we're just going to get it in there. And get some straining action going on. Cool, so this one's about full. I'm gonna filter this one into this one, because this one's got a wider mouth. So I've got a little elastic band that's been keeping my dishcloth in place. He's dropped, it's all good though. So now you see, that's my juice, yeah? Cool, let me show you how it is. So there's my container, look. Almost look like a cider or a lager or something. Come on. So we'll clean that one side. Get this back over the top. If you look inside, you can see we got some little bird that see my slime. Get my elastic. Then we'll finish up. So all my sea moss has boiled down to nothing, down to the full slime. Now I could take this and boil it again, but I'm gonna be honest, probably not going to. So I'm getting everything out of the rice cooker, all the skin of the pineapple. Little slice of lemon. Get it all out. Little slice of ginger over here. You just don't want to stay. It's cool. So, use my elastic. And I'm just going to take this now. Get all the ends of the towel. Show you how we do. So that's everything, that's all my pineapple skin. I'm just gonna squeeze what's left out of that. Cool. That's the straining part, yeah?